90.5 The Edge would like to think a standard.